Oh my good god. Woo! Oh, there we go. Oh, I've just had me tea. For all you Americans out there, that means dinner. So hello. I'm a very fat beaver today. I'm wanting to make another video because we only did part of what we really needed to do. And that was getting the new dinosaurs. Also, before, I just want to say something. This has been fixed. Before, it used to cost you extra to turn like the cards into money, or vice versa, or food into coin. Oh, you see, that costs 40. What the hell? What's going on? Oh, they change every 2 hours. Oh, I just rendered a video saying that they fixed it. Oh, balls. I didn't realize they were different ones. Okay. 11 million coins into 10,000 VIP points. Give me. Where's me gold? I don't care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sell. Buy 10,000 VIP points. Bugger off. I'm taking that. Give me all me gold. Where are you? Where's the hybrids? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 11 million, right? We can do this, guys. We can do this. We don't need to sell too many John Hammonds. But I'm so... For gold, I don't care. Gold... If it cost 99 million gold for 10,000 VIP points, I'd probably do it. If I had it on me. But the thing that it is costing is bucks. So basically, it's 10,000 VIP points for 170 bucks. And you know what? I'm okay with that. I'll do it. So this one is... Oh, one card? I've got one of those. Yeah, give me 256 points. Awesome, I'll take that. This is the VIP version, so I can change VIP points into that, which I definitely don't want to do, but I want that. Oh, we need another 700,000. So, almost. Just in case. Let's get a couple more things. Yeah, there we go, okay. Awesome. Right, let's trade. Let's open up our harbors. Give me 10,000. What? 27,000. I think we're opening some packs. What else do we have? Change 25 of those into the waterfalls. It doesn't really make much of a difference to me. And it also costs... Oh, no! John Hammond, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to sell you, dude. There you go. Right, okay. So, oh, we got an arena showcase. That popped up an hour ago? All right, then. So, for... Rajastega! Whoa! Oh, it doesn't look like its attack is as high. Its attack's not as high as Indominus Rex's. But, it's hell... Oh, no. I think, in general, I don't think it's as good as Indominus. Because that's 6 levels higher. And within 6 levels, that could make up 200 health. So Rajastega is not as good as Indominus Rex. That is it settled. Awesome. But that's not going to stop us from getting one. So let's do that. First I need to find out where it is. There's Rage. It's about time you got fused. Go to lab. Oh, okay. My bad.
Ah, sucker bibus.
Come on. 80 bucks. I could have spent that on something much better. And also, we're gonna test out the new things too. The new cards, which are supposed to help us battle better. So here we go. 500 DNA. 80 to speed up. You know what? That's okay. 500 DNA. I've got enough to make another level 40 Rage and another level 40 Ichthyostega for 1,000 bucks and 160. Sorry, for 1,000 DNA and 160 bucks, we could have another one of these. Oh, it looks amazing. Look at that head. It's got webbed fingers and all. Okay, you can go there for now. You're okay. We'll rejigger the park. Oh, look at it. That looks awesome! I don't need another one. I don't need another one of you. That is a carnivore hybrid. Definitely don't. Let's stroke you. Come on, be good. So it's got the blue undertone for the Ichthyostega. Like the underbelly. And the fin on top and the sail along its back. What is part of Rage? Well, it's a theropod and it has a few spikes on its back too. Go on, get angry. Get mean. Love it. Okay, let's feed it. Ram. Ram. 7, 8, 9, and there it is. 1,365 health and 472 attack. So I don't think it's as strong as a maxed Ichthyostega at the point it's at right now. Level 20 it will be. Okay. We have another one to get, which is the uranium. We finally get for the first time ever a herbivore hybrid. So let's do that. Oh, oops. I've only got a level 10 scappers. Well, sorry, not scappers. Ramphorhynchus. Where even is that bugger? He's hiding somewhere. It's gonna be here. There it is. Oh, I've only got one! Yeah! Aww! Oh dear, looks like I'm gonna have to hatch something. I know what I'm hatching. How many do I have of those? 6. I need to buy one. I need to buy one extra. I won't get that now. We'll save that for another time, because I don't want to spend 73 bucks on a rare. And I gotta do that another 7 times, so that's, you know, almost... Well, 600 bucks, and I'm not spending 600 bucks on something that's going to be wasted anyway. So the showdown, I can't add my extra bonuses to it. I kind of want to see the buffest Indominus Rex we can do against everything. So give it, like, extra reserves. Give it 250 extra percent health. That would be amazing. So to do that, we're gonna go into the raptor enclosure, but just not yet. And the other one is a Supersaurus, isn't it? Okay. Apparently, we can't do that because right now in the game, Super Tanasaurus is causing glitches. That one in the middle? Causing glitches. And I can only think of maybe it's because it's an actual, like, a different animation. That would be really cool if that's the case. But something inside me is summoning a warning sign and saying it's not. That's not the reason. So, well, that was short-lived. But let's have a look and see where Indominus 29,000. 25,000. Ooh, yes, we could get a maxed rare Rajastega. So we need another, how many is it? 7. So, 25 times by 7, 140,000. 4 times 25 is 100,000. 150,000! I was actually really close. Get rid of that calculator. I don't need you. I can math. So, it's 150,000 DNA to get that maxed. So, it's doable. But at the same time, we don't need it. Really don't need it. We've got dinosaurs that need the hybrid way more than others. But I'll tell you what. We can get another one to get level 20 because then it's usable. So it looks like I'm going to have to speed up a scappers anyway. Sorry, a Ramphorhynchus. Chainsaw mouth. I can't remember what you guys said it was, but I saw a good few names. I just can't remember them. Right, well, we'll definitely get one. I could max it up, but I don't want to. I'm not bowing down to peer pressure. I get another one. But the fact that it's like 1,300 bucks as well to speed up. Come on, level 20. You'll be good at level 20, won't you? Promise me. Oh, we can open up some VIP packs as well. So 140, 120. Oh, you were supposed to be done first time. You were. But you're not. And you weren't again, so it's 240 bucks. And, you know, more so DNA. There we go, 360 bucks. Bloody hell. There it is. 4-star. Oh, it's got color in. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Just want to eat. See it eat. Rum. Rum. Don't even know how it gets its shark's fin head of a head in there. So there it is. 800 attack. 2,300. So it beats any level 40 legendary onto the hybrids, basically. We could get another 2 and get a level 30. But I don't know if I want to. Oh, look at that. That model looks awesome. Yeah, it looks really cool. It's like the shadows are baked into it. Baked into the model. That's good. I like it. I like it a lot. Look at all these John Hammonds. Wasted. When's the next update? Christmas, please. Glacier Park. I would love it. Give me more levels. So, right. It requires that. Really? You require one of these for that event? That's nuts. That's a bit OP. And I can't even do my upgrades on it. But we can here. Okay, so before we do that, what I do do... Hold on. Hold the phone. We could buy another 2. That's only 50,000. That takes us to 250,000 DNA. Still a lot of DNA. If we're being honest. And that takes us to maybe... maybe possibly 4,000 less DNA. So we'll be on 10,000 bucks. Sorry, it'll take away 4,000 bucks and 50,000 DNA, which would leave us with 250,000 DNA and 10,000 bucks, which, you know what, isn't too bad. And for a level 30 Ichthyostega, we've got to see it. Not Ichthyostega. God, Rajastega. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. Then we're saving the rest of the DNA for that herbivore hybrid. Actually, you know what? We very rarely face up against... It's not even worth it. Because we never face up against flyers. It's always carnivores and amphibians. And that's going to be completely useless against any flyers. Although very rarely, you know, I do have some good herbivores as it stands anyway. But 25,000, you know... Oh, look, in comparison to Suchopterus... It has an extra 1,300 health and 600 attack, basically. And gains twice as many coin. Yeah, it's a lot better. Damn it, you had to get a nerf, didn't you? Well, there's one. We'll get to level 30. Level 30 is achievable without it being too expensive. Level 40 is where we start to get in deep with the tax man. And he's like, oi, you're running out of DNA and books there, mate. And I'm like, no, no, please. So there it is. Another 2. So let's get that to level 30. Now, guys, if this was the strongest carnivore, I would feel morally obligated. That was a hybrid of those two words. To get it for you. To show it. Because I'd want to see. I want to have the strongest. Although, you know, it's always going to be Indominus Rex in my eyes anyway. So here we go. So the difference is from level 11 to 20, 600 health and 200 attack. So let's see what the big jump is to level 30. Ram! Move over, Indominus. There's a new hybrid in town. There it is. Oh, I did not see how much bucks that was. 160 DNA. Oh, no, 62 bucks! I did say it might take us down to 10,000 bucks, didn't I? So, it might even do it. It might even do it if it keeps carrying up this way. Ah, come on. Come on, don't take me below 11,000. Don't do it. Woo! Close. So we gained an extra 1,000 DNA than I thought we'd have at this point. Oh my god! It looks gorgeous! Look at that! And to get another, so to get to level 40 now, it's going to cost 100,000. So 100,000 DNA, and we can do it, but I don't know if I want to. It's not going to be as good as Indominus, and to be honest, we should be saving for something else. We should be saving for Ostaposaurus, or we should be saving for... You know, a maxed flyer, like the maxed dragon, that would be great to have. Or even, actually, we should max up Skeletor. We should max up Skeletor. We should max up Ankylodox. Oh, Ankylodox is already done. Skeletor would be useful at that stage because we're facing up against level 40s no matter what. So here we go. 1,000 attack now. Yum. Hold on. I want to see its animation without any glowy. Ready? And go. I like how its horn goes through it. You didn't look at that. That's not supposed to happen. So 1,200 attack, 3,500. It's going to be about on par with an Ostaposaurus, I'd say. Even though it's a carnival. I gotta admit, it looks great. It's the Carnosaurolophus. That's what it should be. And there it is. Oh, it's just below it. A little bit less attack, a little bit less health. But we do see it maxed there. That, so we could check it out. We could check it out what it looks like maxed. But before I do that, and apparently I've heard that this is grindable. You can grind for this, but I don't think you get VIP points for winning the silver or any Evo booster pack. That's why they've done it like that. They've cottoned on to what we're doing, and they're taking it away from us. So before we do any cool ass battles, we're gonna have to get blue back because I want that 250% armor equal to 250% of their total health. So we're gonna wake up blue. You ready, guys? Harsh little baby, wake up! Oh god, blue! I'm so sorry. Obedience level 0. What? Did you just forget overnight? You prick! Looks like blue could use for some quality time. Then you play fetch and catchies. I'm feeding blue. I'm feeding. It's feeding time for blue. If I wasn't dyslexic, it wouldn't be that bad. Uh-oh, blue is acting up again. Can you keep her in line? Blue looks ill. I'm teaching blue with new commands. It looks like blue wants some quality time. Hey, well, there's obedience 1. I think with this, you can get up to obedience 4 before blue goes back to sleep. Oh, no, I thought I clicked it. Come on, 250%, 250%. No, they're all blocks! Awful! Okay, we need to recruit more highly qualified trainers. I'll teach a blue a few more commands. Feeding time! Eat the rat! Oh, was that it? That was quick! Obedience 2. Oh, well, you know what? That's a sort of rare, because it's 100%. I'll take that. If we can layer them on top of each other, we can have an unstoppable... And imagine the boss battles with Indominus Rex with 2 million health. Okay, teaching blue a few more new commands in the field. It's feeding time. Eat the rat. Blue, you don't seem to do the other things, like the other battles or anything that the other guys do. What do we get? Oh, 100! Yes! We got the super rare version. That's good, I'll keep that. Oh, you want a spar? You want a spar? Oh, that thing's dead. So dead. I wonder if it can die. Just out of curiosity. Oh, hits it once. What are you gonna do, Blue? Bam! Didn't die, but you sparred. That's good. Oh, you want a Stegoceratops? That's me level 30 Stegoceratops. You don't want to spar with that. I mean, it is a herbivore, so yeah, that would work. It's okay. They're just playing. I hope they don't hit each other too hard. Oh, it looks like blue has a cold. We need more. Oh, I'm out of gold. Jeepers. How did that happen? Give me, come on, ACU towers. Come on. Look at this. Like a poor scrounger. I'm going round my enclosures like, spare change. That'll do. 1 million. Good, good, good. Enter. Awesome. So, I think that's it. Obedience level 4. That's the most we can do. Come on. Bread to win. That's what we need. We need the bread to win. No! Oh, we just missed it. Balls. Ah, damn. You know what? Well, we are getting VIP points all the time, so it's not too bad. But it does mean that we can make the strongest Indominus Rex ever. Oh, that's Chris's Pratt. That's Chris's Pratt. That's the XXX rated movie. No, that's his house. And you got the little Mercedes there with the painting on it. Oh, that's cool. I love it. It'd be cool if you could see people walking around on there, but you know, first you need people in the park to admire. So we're going to put another ramp for Rinkus on. And I'm going to leave that overnight some other time. So dinosaur stampede boosters. We've got 150%, 200%. You put that on. Like, can you? Oh, you can only do one of each. Oh, so you can't have like 500%. Okay. Oh my god. Imagine that. Add 8 points to your block. So is it already you've just got 8 points to spend, or is it just on the first turn? I want that one. I want 4 reserves. Oh, that's a gold, actually. No, we'll not use the gold on that one. Yeah, that's the only time I've got a gold is on the Delta. Okay, we'll make them lose a reserve. Remove 1 point of reserve from your opponent. And offensive. Add one attack to your point. Add 1 point to your attack. Damn my dyslexia. Remove 2 points of block from the opponent or remove one. So I'm guessing you can activate these whenever you feel like. Maybe for a single turn, maybe for the whole duration. We'll find out. So since we've only got one of the attacks, let's go for one of the blocks. Okay, so we got 4 out of 4. It's only $7 to get back Indominus. Actually, you know what? We should have Rajastega first. We should have Rajastega. Because we're showcasing him right now. So we'll put that. When we get all golds, then we'll put Indominus in and have it 250% more health, loads more attack. It'll be crazy. So yeah, like Skeletor should be above the level 40 legendaries. It should be about here somewhere. Even if it was like Suchopterus's level, that would be great. Just in case things do go south. What's the worst? We could, that and... You know what? I don't want to, because it's the only good flyer I've got. That, no. Antarctica, no. Pachyrhinosaurus and... You know what? That'll do. Okay, let's go. Ah, damn it, after all that, I don't have enough... Damn! Oh, do I have to reapply? Oh, I have to reapply them. God. Okay. Little penny pincher I am. Coming in 150. Who is holding out on me? Oh, well, there was 90. Okay. Okay. Triceratops, as always. Always holding out. These guys. Oh, my God. I guess you could go to the trade harbor. Let's test it. Trade 5 for 9,000. Okay. I'll take that. I don't want that. I don't want that. I definitely don't want that. It's 150% extra health. It was a legendary. No, even then, no. Tell you what. I know. Let's open a VIP pack. And let's see if we can get a new dinosaur. Well, we didn't get any coin. But that's okay. Oh, a pterodactylus. Yes, we can get level 20 now. Awesome. I know what I'm put. Oh, we need a hatchet first. Oh, but idiot! Slowly but surely, James will end up using all of... We'll end up speeding up all the Ramphorhynchuses. Right, so the VIPs don't take long, so we might as well do that now. Hatch! 100! A level 20. That's gotta be as good as the dragon. It's gonna be over 1,000 attack, surely. Like, level 10, 500. It's gotta be over 1,000 attack. I think the dragon is about maybe 800. Okay, let's go. I don't care. Let's just do this. And then we need two more in order to max that up. We should have every episode we open up a solid gold pack. And if we get trades like that, I'm gonna have to keep an eye on this game because, you know, you never know when one of those might pop up. Oh, it looks like we're not gonna get 1,000 health attack. 900? Still pretty damn good. And 1,500 health. So where does that put it in the roster? I still haven't got me baby gold. Yo! I forgot! There's a new building! And we've got 5 of them? The Revenue Tower! I forgot, is there any new buildings anymore? Or is it just the Revenue Tower? And apparently, oh, there is! Or just I never put these in. We've got Dizzy Dino Ride. Dude! Let's put, oh, look at that! It's like a flying saucer. Awesome, let's put you in there. We're gonna have a proper amusement park going. And what else have we got? The balloons? That's great! You can have a problem with like, Kitty's Corner. And what about decorations? I want the woo-woo-saurus. Oh! Ooh,
Daisy bed!
Oh, these are awesome! Even the decorations are great. Water garden lily. Oh, that'd be great for the amphibians. Yes! I'm actually looking forward to decorating my park. And a cherry blossom orchard. I forgot. They're not free. John Hammond. I'm going to have to sell you, dude. I'm sorry. I'm going to have to sell quite a few. Sorry, guys. I have no idea what happened there. So... I got bored and thought about doing this. So it seems like the obedience level depends on, like, that is what gives you what you're going to win. So basically, if obedience level 1, you'll only get a common item. And of course, the further you go up the obedience scale, like obedience level 2 now, will be with rares. So you get rare suit, and then the next one will be super rares involved, and then after that it'll be legendaries. But you only get one chance to do it per day, basically, to get your legendary. Ah, oh, blue's okay. Oh, we've scheduled a routine asset inspection for blue. So this one, maybe the one I'm looking for. Yes, it is. Oh, I've been waiting for the animation in it for ages, absolutely ages. Finally! Oh, okay, right. Let's get the obedience. And, oh, see, that's what... We either want that one or the other one. Plus 8 for block. It's pretty impressive. I'd rather have that. 150% health. So I'll take that. Oh, there it is again. Oh, now you give it to me twice in a row. Spar. Oh, it's against my Pelicanopteryx. I love that guy. He's so pretty. Bam! Slap. Oh, so I think they only do 1 to 2 animations, so nothing too brutal. And there it is, all asleep. So now we can get 250%. I would love the 250%. Ooh, we're gonna get it! Come on! No! Oh, well, you know what? That's good too. Plated carapace. So that's plus 8 for blocks. So we basically got almost all of them. And now we've got over the amount needed. So let's do that dino stampede. Give ourselves 150% extra health. Give ourselves 3 of those. Give one of those and one of those. Confirm. Rage. And then I put Pachyrhinosaurus. And then I put... Yes, I think that was it. Okay, go on, Primal Rage. Let's do it. Oh, it's green. Oh, do we get to choose? Can I put that whenever? Can I put it on now? Do I click it now? So they just stay there. Awesome. Bam. You're dead. Come on, T-Rex. Bring it. So we get to choose whenever we get our 100. Oh god! Damn, that's loud! You know, I'm gonna go for reserves here. Oh, Oh, does it swap? So you can't use... Oh, interesting. Well, that's minus two off their reserves. Oh, set trap. Oh, he lost two. Well, you're dead. Ah, bam. I think that was Echo to the floor. I want my armor. Please tell me I can use my armor. Yes, it's still okay. We can minus one of their block. Do they have a block? Oh, goes in attacks. Oh, well, you don't have one block, so you've only got two now. So that's a definite kill. Well, I want to see what happens with the extra health. Whether, like, we get a green health bar or an extra lighter blue health bar, that would be awesome. Are you ready, guys? Actually, we don't need it yet. One, you're dead. I'm gonna do that. Oh, full on full block, okay. Please attack, you've got five. Come on, dude, come on. Oh, no. Can we plus three? Like, get nine? Oh my good god, okay. One, two. So we got four. Oh, so it automatically, it basically fills up your reserves. I think that's good. Ah, oh, come on. One would have hit him. One would have killed him. That's all we needed. Six. Okay, you've only got three block, mate. Oh, I can't wait to activate. Oh, and there it goes. Calvinized. Well, you're dead. I think he had three block. Yeah, there we go. Done. Bam. So our health should go up to about six, almost 7,000 health. Oh my god. What the hell happened to this thing's beak? Oh, it's like one of those brushes you sweep the floor with, except for turned upside down. Give me health. Fortify. Oh yeah, look at that. Here we go, green health. Dude, you're done. I thought so. Well, one killed him anyway. 8,000 health. Oh, I can't wait to face up against the boss battles. Please tell me the boss battles allows you to do this. I want to save up. That's what I want to do. I'm going to save up and then attack a huge boss with 250% extra health. I'm going to have to go for that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, you've got 8,000 health, dude. You can do it. Five. Oh, it goes for two. Okay. Well, you know what? Because I've got more health than a bloomin' a Patasaurus. It's ridiculous. Oh my god, he's got seven. That's attacking numbers. Whoa. Oh, and we still got extra health. We're good. Okay, so he went for like four. He's got three block. I'm gonna have to do that. There we go, awesome.
I have to do that.
Let's go, let's do this. Come on, what can you do? I tell you what, this makes it way more fun. Way more. One, two. It's dead. Factor in one, two. You know what? I don't think it went for a full on the block. It didn't. Oh, that was close. I almost went for a full on attack, but I didn't. I just thought, you know, he's gonna have one left. And because Banana Fingers is in now, I deliberately killed it because it's Therizinosaurus's attack is pitiful. Oh, I'm still not onto my actual health yet. And I'm gonna reserve up here because this thing can't touch me. It really can't. Come on. Come on, Banana Fingers. Well, dude, you're almost in one hit. Oh, it survives! You know what? That's not too bad, because then we can keep on reserving. Should have even blocked him. Oh, maybe I should have. Oh, we're still not into our actual health. Oh, this is awesome. I didn't need to put in anything else. Imagine 250% extra. Apatosaurus max with 8,000 health plus 250%. That would be crazy. You know, I don't even know what he went for. I'm just going to go for that. Oh, he went for loads, didn't he? Oh, my bad. Well, we're going to kill Sting easy anyway. In two hits. Okay. Well, tell you what. Two block and one, two, three, just in case. Aha. Right. We're going to see... I keep going Ichthyostasis. Rajastega. We're going to see Rajastega's seven attack, because I haven't done that yet. And here we go. Oh, this thing looks awesome. I love it. Oh, from the front, it looks pretty cool, too. And there it is. Level 30 is probably all you need. If you want to get level 40, get Indominus. There's no need to get that. Oh, at least we got some bucks back. And more VIP points! Yes! So, guys, you know what? We should see if we can take on this. You know what? I would... Oh, sod it. Let's do it, guys. Let's see a max Rajastega. Let's do it. Let's see if we can... Let's see what this thing's packing. What it even looks like. Go for two. Yes. Good. Die. Oh, man. I mean, no. I didn't mean me for die. You for die. Not for me. Well, three kills it. I think. Yes. Okay, here it comes in. Max to Rajastega! Oh my good god. Woo! That thing is bright! You know what it is? This is gonna sound weird, right? But Sauron from Primal Rage, the thing, the game I take Rage's sound effects from, looks exactly like that. Yellow, purple. Oh, it's Sauron! Oh my god! When it gets maxed! Damn, so look at this. The strongest dinosaurs fighting each other. Max Rajastega, almost in one level off, versus maxed Indominus Rex. So you can tell right off the bat, Indominus, you're looking at Coke versus Pepsi here. It's really up to preference. Do you like the way Ichthyostega looks? It's 4,000 bucks cheaper. DNA cheaper, sorry. So if that's your thing, then it'd save the 4,000 DNA. So that would be a total of 4, 8, that's 2, 16, 32,000 DNA. You would save 32,000 DNA on Rajastega than you do buying maxed Indominuses. So, and that you could put towards something else. However... His attack's pretty pitiful when you think about my health. It keeps glitching. I don't know what the screen's doing. Was I 2,000? Oh, he went for a full-on two! Dude, you ain't touching my Indominus Rex, son. Yeah, it's got three. Has it got four? Oh, it's got four. It still can't kill me. Come on. Come on, Rajastega. Oh, it goes for four, though. Ah. I'm sorry, it's not happening. It's not happening, dude. You ain't taking on Indominus. Look at it. It looks so cool. I just can't... The skin on that thing looks bowler. I never use that word. It looks like a bowler. It's amazing. What is with the flickering? This game needs a patch. Something's went into the new update. So, here's the deal. Indominus Rex can kill Rajastega in two hits. But... That's probably not the case, because this is level 39. If they were both level 40, then Indominus Rex would just be shy of killing it. Just. I very highly doubt that Indominus Rex... Sorry, Rajastega only gets 20 health with a level. I think it gets about, like, 100. So, yeah. But neither can kill each other in two hits. But both can kill each other in three hits, if that makes sense. Okay. So we went for full on attack. Whoops! Why'd I do that? Why'd it do that? Why'd it do that? I already killed it. Why'd it go for two extra? Okay, good. Okay. So 1, 2 kills it. 1, 2, 3. Possibly 4? Yeah. Yeah. Indominus Rex and Super Kool-Aid did this themselves. That's awesome. Yeah, he could kill me in like one hit. Come on. Oh, you didn't go for it. Didn't go for it. Okay. Didn't take the bait. Don't go for it. Oh, yes! Indominus Rex killed, well, two of them. Even itself. That looked so cool. Like the contrasting colors. Rajastega has one of the coolest skins. I'm not going to lie. Now that is one of the nicest looking dinosaurs in the game. So there we go. Another 500 and 100 bucks. Irritator. Always handy to get some more. And more VIP points. And the next one is another infinite battle. So we got the draft battle to do. We got the arena showcase, which is kind of crazy. I want more battles where I can add these things in. I want to add more of these. But maybe they're not doing that because it would be OP. I don't know. Well, guys, enjoy the video. Leave a like. Tell me what you want to see in the next episode. Whether it's a maxed Skeletor. Whether it's a maxed Rajastega. I'll have to think about that. Because I don't know. Please vote for the Skeletor. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.